Oh, Mrs. Claus, I'm so bored.
Maybe you should get off your fat, lazy mother and make each other realize.
Oh, dear, I would. But my back's been acting up again, and I pulled my groin tissue. Not to mention I have to check my hotmail. Well, let's see what's new in the world today, shall we? Internet Explorer? What is this? A U.S. presidential election, is it? Why, who by George are the candidates? Could it be John Wayne? Mick Jagger? Ralph Nader? Or Hillary Clinton? Or Barack Obama and John Candy Kane? Who in the blitzing are these jolly fuggly fellas?
Oh, Sir Claus and Jolly St. Nick! Those two are the finest politicians on this side of the hemisphere.
Oh, really now? And Herbie? What did I tell you about sneaking up on me? You remember what happened last time, don't you?
Sorry, this way!
Fudge Packing Friday! Herbie, are you alright? Herbie... Are you okay? Herbie... Herbie... Oops.
Oh, yeah!
Well, I guess I'll have to do some research on the internet about these two fellas.
Why would you research them on the internet when you got a perfectly fine Nadia Nice list right here?
Good thinking. Jeez. They both have pretty long naughty lists. Let's see, Candy Kane is older than Father Time and wears leopard skin panties, and Obama used to smoke as the POTUS. Well, good thing I'm not a U.S. citizen this time around. But as of the South Pole, I elect you, Rudolph, to be the next president. Are you up for the hard work, buddy?
I guess that's a yes.
And that's when I realized that diarrhea doesn't taste as good as it looks.
We're on.
Oh! Hi, welcome back. In recent news, President Rudolph just signed a peace treaty with both Iran and Russia. We are now all three at peace, and actually, we're supposed to play a cricket game later. For CSTW News, I'm Chuck, ya betcha, betcha!
And that's a wrap.
Can someone get me some coffee? Or just one coffee?
Rudolph, would you guide my campaign tonight?